No! Man, come on, dude. I'm missing all the reversals. Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and we're digging into some more MyRISE. Now, last week's episode, very intense. I beat Owens, but it didn't let me continue the story because I didn't let him beat me up enough. So I was already mad about that. And then we go back, we get beat up enough. So Roman comes out, and then I beat Owens. So I'm finally champ now. And now we're looking at our arch rival, the Paragon.
I know you and I have mostly Jake done Pierce. Our own thing on SmackDown, but I think it's time for that to change.
So, if you're new here, we don't like him. We were in developmental at the Performance Center, and he was the big shot who thought he was the man. And I'm evil. We know this. I'm evil. Well, not I. Zero's evil. So,
why is that?
Paragon J. Pierce, he wants me to join his crew. He's got because Shinsuke with him, and they want to fight E.
From training together at the PC.
Even though we were there for like a month, and we didn't like each other.
Just tell me what you want.
Okay. What you really, really want.
What I want is the Intercontinental Championship.
The white leather.
I already have my old buddy Nakamura here, and there's power
the,
in numbers.
The white leather is so good. Can we talk about the white leather for a second, and then we'll continue. Possibly the cleanest looking championship in all. Of wrestling. It's so pure. I mean, the up, up, down, down, and left, right championship are the greatest designs of any championship I've ever seen. But I mean, it's neither here nor there. But that white leather, I actually have Miz's. It's up on my wall behind this. So in there is my wrestling room. So like any posters we've been on. So it's like, it starts over here, and it's like my amateur wrestling stuff, and then it bleeds into like my first independent stuff, and then the TNA stuff, and then developmental stuff, WWE stuff. It goes in a little circle, and I got a mannequin back there that has on the Dragon Ball Z armor from Mania that we wore. Anyway, this is my wrestling room. I'm oversharing. This is my wrestling room, and on the wall, we have like the New Day title that came out with the 43 on it, the blue tag team title. Rocket League titles. We had a Rocket League tournament. But then also all of the titles that I've stolen from Miz. Not stolen, because I won them fair and square. We would play Street Fighter, and he would bet a championship, and I bet a championship. At the time, I had just won the 2K championship, because they would do a tournament between all the wrestlers at Access, and I won that. So I was 2K champion, and I said, I'll put this belt on the line. I won, and I have his US title on the wall. And then the next time, it was the white leather. That's why we're telling the story, to get to the white leather. I took his white leather from him, and it's kind of a running thing. If you don't know, now you're up to date. And if you did know, we went back down memory lane. Okay. Let's do this. We're going to help Paragon go after Big E's title.
What's your plan?
So with our help, you're going to beat him. Then give me a title match. Deal?
Oh. Perfect. Because I'm going to beat... Oh, I get it. I thought he was saying a stipulation was if I beat E in a singles match and I get the opportunity to fight for the title, then I give him the match. But he wants me to take the title from him and then give him a match, which I'll...
So how about tonight I
get obviously do, but you won't beat me.
He has a match scheduled, but I'll make sure he never makes it to the ring.
I like it.
Oh.
See?
Evil.
This is going to work out just fine.
Or wait, does he mean earn a shot and then give him the shot? Because if he doesn't make it to the ring, the title can't change hands. Or did I just not pay attention and he's wrestling someone else tonight? He's in the ring already. So my plan didn't work?
What's happening here?
Oh!
Schedule a face Big E tonight.
Okay,
somebody
yeah.
Needs to get out here and put an end-
he made it to the ring, though. But I'm tearing him up. Stomping with my curly boots. Oh, we're doing this for the world to see. Okay, I figure. Okay. What movie is it where Jackie Chan shoves? Oh, we don't even. Okay, got you. hey, Big E, now I know how easy it is to feel the power when you have a faction that outnumbers everybody. It's a new day. Yes, it is. And Shinsuke, applause. Cute. Yes, it's not going to stop me from kicking your behinds. And I know a guy who would love to help me with it. Look forward to stomping a hole in you again. Uh-oh. Continue the story. It's getting juicy. If it was that serious, we would just come over. We would just come over if there's a legitimate threat, unless someone's down. Achilles was, whew, that was a time in life. Oh, yeah, I completely, yeah, Shawn Michaels, let's go. I'm about to hurt him. I'm just a sexy boy. I'll ride away on my big horse. Revolver shooters, I take this money, put it all in the bag. You see me walk out of your bank, you won't catch me because I get around. I'm just a bank robber, bank robber, out in the Wild West, Wild West. He died of dysentery, oh no. Oregon Trail was really fun to play in the library. It was like on our library computers, we had what? Oregon Trail, Mist sometimes. There was like a one of those what's different about these two pictures games when the match by pinfall submission. Maybe with a Texas clover leaf. Okay. There's lots of submissions that at some point in life I'll get to throw in there.
Oh man, check out this power.
Nice. The reason they don't get thrown in there is because during tag matches, in my opinion, it's easier to keep somebody down for 3 seconds than it is to try to, oh no, oh he's,
needs to find that spark.
Than it is to try to lock him in with a submission. And that's also because I am not a submission expert, so it's something that I would have to train at a lot more to gain that ability and that skill set, you know. But I'm sure there are many people that would prefer to end a tag match with this. Don't you touch me, Shawn Michaels! Prefer to end a tag match with a submission, you know. We just gotta change things up a little bit sometimes. I'll enter my, get off me.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Thought I had it. Sir, 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 get off me. Get off me. Mm-hmm. DDT. Ooh, he's stunned. He's stunned. Hurt him. Land on him. Land on him. Did... Excuse me? Was he stunned? But then reversed? I feel like a crazy person right now. Am I crazy? Spear him. Get out of here. You can tell he's feeling it. He's stunned too. Good riddance.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it's going to cost him.
Is it going to cost me? Check my pulse. Check my... You can get in and tag E if you want to. Spear him. Guts. The body. Spear. Spear's great in this game. Senton. Yeah. Sometimes you gotta just put the pain on them. Oh no. Ah, got me. Dang it. There we go. Get out of my ring! Get out of my ring! Oh!
Elbow drop! Oh my god!
Yeah. 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 Do it to him. Do it to him. This what you want? Is this what you want? This is what you want!
It's too late for help, Saxton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out.
Yeah! Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Come on.
What are you guys thinking? Obviously not about the rest count, Cole.
Sean Hurton.
We almost just saw a count out. Fireman's carry. Pretty sure I invented that move.
No, 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 don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. No, no, no. Why is he stunned? What?
Body like that is insane.
I know my moves are so strong, but this multi-stun, relax. Yeah. Things are just not, not looking,
Could be the table turner Sean desperately needed.
Hiya. Oh, I'm the DDT. Get up again. Dang it. Come on! I just burned all my blue stuff. But I don't care. Ooh. That's fine. Yeah! Stunned. Stunning.
Yeah!
Why?
Decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
Ouch. Get up. What's coming?
Yeah! Yeah!
Oh no! I thought I was able to spear Cole. Oh. Rip it off. Rip it off. Come on. What are you doing? Get in the ring. Get in the ring. Sir. Hey. Come on. Let's finish this. Let's finish this with some spin drills. Okay. We're gonna just hit you with it. Just hurt you a little bit. Okay. Come on. Stun it up. Stun it up. Dang it, I was just trying to. Okay, if that backfires on me, I'm gonna be upset. Okay. Stun. Oh, come on. Don't grab me like that. I'm a grown man.
He is just reeling from that offense. Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
Dang it.
He can't believe it.
Don't touch me.
See it?
No, sir.
Trying to stay a step ahead.
Guts. Guts, Sean. Do you have it, Sean?
He's going for it all.
Risk the biscuit. Risk the biscuit. Risk the biscuit.
Through the air. And connects. We're coming down like thunder.
Check the pulse. Matter of fact, check the pulse. Check my footwork too, Sean. Check my footwork. I went to the bathroom right before the match. Ooh. Don't touch me.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid.
And now we do. But we're too close to E. We're right next to E. He knows it's done. You know what? Fine.
Good defense. This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels.
Pinned him. we're like right there. Don't super kick me. Oh, you want to do tag moves? Don't. Oh. Oh no! Guys, my guys, thank you. Oh, well, thanks for taking it, so I don't have to take it. Come on. Wake up, baby boy. Come on, long animation. There you go. Okay. You got time. Second best.
Impressive display of power.
Come on.
Rip it off. Okay. Mm-hmm. You have no choice but to quit when you're locked in the king's cradle. It's not a cradle. What do we call it?
Hard to argue with a notch in the win column, especially
You do the king's cloverleaf? Really wanted to put Zero Cool and the Paragon Piss in their place after they rubbed me the wrong way with the PC. Sorry I let you down, Big E. Hey, E, maybe next time don't treat our match like it's bring your grip on a work day. Nice win, boys. Oh, hit break, kid. Oh! The disrespect in public? So you beat us 3-on-2, okay. I already know Paragon and Nakamura can't beat me 1-on-1. How about you, Zero Cool? Ooh, put your IC title on the line, let's find out indeed. I'm ready to dance when you are. You got this, Zero Cool, with a little smiley face, cause I'm evil. I'm evil happy.
Titles on the line here in this one, and I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy. Cole, tonight,
Neighborhood Spider-Man.
Title changes hands.
Yeah, considering he's facing the Universal Champion. I said, you know what? I want this one too. All right, let's go. Get to these championship intros. It is really cool to hear that cadence in a video game.
Introducing the challenger from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 219 pounds.
I do like that.
And introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds.
He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Big E! Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship. Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment. Intercontinental Champion defends his title against a hungry superstar looking for his first IC championship. Big E's opponent is stepping into the spotlight, but you have to wonder how much of an impact Paragon J and Shinsuke Nakamura will have on this match.
Doing damage to me. Okay, okay, okay. Yeah, they are. They are. Good. Yeah. Shinsuke Nakamura. Yeah. Shin, get up. Oh no, knee to the face. That's, see, this wasn't supposed to go like that. Barbaric, he's going up top for why? No, sir, you get down from there. You're not supposed to be up there, sir. That's where I go. A little bit. When I'm trying to make the sacrifice, I go up there.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Gets no respect.
Answering back. Flat out power.
Wow. Noah.
Military press.
Holy moly.
Sir. Sir.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Sir.
Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
Sir, get off of me.
Position to be in right now.
I thought I got that one. Thank you. Goodness.
Andy has an answer for Big E.
Oh, okay. Stop it. Bro, what is happening? Jeez. Let me hit him once. Goodness. Yeah. Guts. Guts. In the orange body. Get him. And then do the monkey flip. Sit on. Let's go. See, now we are doing what's called cooking with oil.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match. Into the scoreboard. Wait, is that it?
I don't want it like that. I don't want it like that. We go here. Dang it. Messed up my whole thing. He's gonna go run him with the, okay, hold on. Gonna hit him with the finish and hit him with the signature and then another finish for the pin. Oh no. Oh, he got it? Oh no. Okay. Okay.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy.
There we go. There we go.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Oh. No! Man, come on, dude.
All the
I'm missing them. I'm missing all the reversals. Ugh. Jeez. Oh, breathe.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Dang it.
Oh, man. Check out this power. And he has an answer for Big E.
Come on. Okay, I'm getting nervous. I'm getting nervous now. I don't like this. There's too much on the line. Need more of that silver. No! No! There we go. Get the spear. Get the spear. Okay. Tap. Tap, baby. Tap, baby. Tap, baby. Here we go. Come on. Baby, tap, baby. That means that I'm the IC champion. That means that I'm the Intercontinental champion. That's what that means. When you put the work in and you become king, then you should have a shot to become Intercontinental champion because you have done the work. You have put in the blood and the sweat and the tears, and you can handle anything. So you should be able to take everything. Intercontinental champion, Zero, standing on top of the mountain, double champion, also the universal champion. This man is running things. This isn't over by a mile, a kilometer, 500 yards, or even 10 million centimeters. I will go to any length to take back what's mine. Good luck with that, Big E. Congrats to the new Intercontinental champion, Zero Cool. Now you know what to do. My first defense as Intercontinental champion will be against someone I have a very special bond with. See you in the ring. Hashtag special bond. Dude, no, what you're supposed to do is go, no, I'm good. And you double cross him. I want to be evil. Let me be evil.
The following contest.
Right now, I'm a bad guy. I'm trying to be
the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
But why though? Because of Shinsuke, if there's something happens to make me lose this on purpose, I'm gonna lose it. There we go. With the Billy Club, why? You learned last episode. Because we pay homage to the people who paved the way before us so that we could walk down these streets. Big Boss Man coming in from Kennesaw, Georgia, Cobb County, Georgia. If you ever take a trip down to Cobb County, Georgia, you'll get it. I could finally put where I'm from. Didn't have to be vague Atlanta. Oh, but here's the jam. I gotta turn it up.
It's Paragon J. Pierce.
This music is so good. Cause I'm the GOAT.
And introducing the champion from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 219 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental
Mayretta.
Champion, Rude Boy.
And. Hey guys, yeah, how's it going? Everybody good? This ref stays in this camera shot, bro. Get out the way. I'm the champion. I deserve the entire screen.
Let's see. You can call the new Intercontinental champion all kinds of names, but you can't say he's
the man. Oh, I speared him in the ass.
A shot at his title tonight.
Well, phrasing.
Display of friendship and decency, especially the champion's
guts.
Win against Big E.
I'm detecting a hint of sarcasm, Byron.
Just a hint.
Here we go. Hey, Saxton, just relax, man. Senton. Oh no. Okay. All right. Excuse me?
Penny predicament shot. Get it.
You better.
He's gonna go away that easy. Oh, stomping away. Hooked up.
Can I? I would love to. Okay. Here comes somebody.
Intercontinental champion, Big E. Big E said this wasn't over, and I guess he meant it. He's in the ring. Turn around, Paragon. Had his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes Big Andy. Pin. 1, 2.
And a kick out to keep those title dreams alive.
2.5, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
All right. I was going to see if it would work. That'd have been nice.
Back into the hip toss.
Oh, okay.
The challenger's looking shaken. Taking up. What are they gonna do here? Oh, the cloverleaf! Check out the torque on the top.
You lucky! You were about to tap, baby. You were about to tap out. Ooh. Sit. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. Oh no! Oh, you suck, dude! Come on, man! That's a long ass animation to get reversed out of. That hurts.
He's earned it.
You start doing that. Here.
Right time, yes.
Give me another one. Oh. Get up. Get in the ring.
Setting foot in the ring now.
He gets out of the
spear.
Ring.
Get up. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, so get up. Oh no. I mean, you don't. Are you kidding me? Off of the. I'm upset about that situation. I thought that we were almost done popping and rolling right into the finish. Yeah. 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 Yep. 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 Tap out. I said I'd give you a shot, but what happens when you get a shot, you don't turn into Alexander and throw away your shot, which he coincidentally did not. But you cannot miss with your shot because you are taking a shot at the king. And if you take a shot at the king, you best not miss or else. You don't get to walk away after you take the shot. No, you might crawl. You might get drug away. You might get put in the back of a rickshaw and drove away. How dare I see title match go? This is ridiculous. I'd be IC champion if it wasn't for Big E getting involved. Fix it. I agree. E should stay out of our match, but I beat you. Let's not air our dirty laundry in public. What about me? When do I get a title shot? Stay out of this, Shinsuke. Ooh, E with the popcorn. I see two solutions here. Zero can either defend his title against Big E with no chance of interference in a Hell in a Cell match, or settle this with everyone in a four-way. Why would I have a fatal four-way? It doesn't make any sense. We're going to hell! Paragon Shinsuke will deal with our side of things after I beat Big E in Hell in a Cell. All right, it's official. Thanks for keeping my title company for a minute because it's coming back home where it belongs. Just make sure you get the job done because I can't beat E. I don't want to do a fatal four-way because I just don't. I don't want to deal with multiple people. It just complicates all of the matches and just makes them so much harder. I'll fight one person. Hell in a Cell. So you listen to that audio. So there you have to find that sound of the crowd clapping, and you can't like manufacture that. So you can tell they lifted it from something because you can hear, I think it's like Kofi screaming at the end. If we hear it again, let's try to listen to it.
Introducing the champion from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 219 pounds. He is the WWE
219
Continental Champion.
Yes, he is. I'm gonna try to get outside of the cell. I haven't done one of these matches yet. Sir, no. Hit! Oh, boo. What you want? What you want? What you getting? What you getting? A big weapon? A weapon? A weapon? Oh.
He's ready to do some real damage.
It's not. Dang it! That may have been the wrong. Okay.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Come on, dude.
Improving a bit slippery for them there. Bang!
Okay. So I can reverse the kendo stick and move out of the way. And then if he's in his swinging animation and I go to attack him, I this is.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Get something. Okay, just do some damage. Like I'm getting the crap kicked out of me. Okay. And I got a P2.
Nice takedown.
Spin drills.
Carefully measuring.
There we go.
Basement drop kick.
Good.
Big same time.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Why would you stoop that long?
Cause I'm nasty.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
You know what? Yeah. Just hit it. Just hit it. Just hit it. You stunned? Mm-hmm. Burn it. Burn it. Yep.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Don't. Nah, I knew it. I know that he's going to move, but I do it anyway. I know it. I like it. I like what I see. Okay, drop him again. You're in. Taking the easy way. Oh. Okay. You take away a man's tools, and he can't get the job done.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him. Yeah, he's being faced with a
spear.
Lot of adversity right now.
Are you serious? I am very confused right now. I put the
and the champ gets free and
won. Okay.
This far into the match, where is this energy coming from?
Spear.
The challenger is not in a great place. Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael, and they have done their best not to let this structure.
So mad, dude. Yeah. Come on.
Not going to be an easy
come on.
To put the champion away, and that's being
proven right now.
More like the champions proving that sooner perish than lose their title. Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
Roaring European uppercut.
Nice counter from Big E.
Yes. I need this. I need this.
This could be it.
Small package driver.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Come on. There we go. To restun. To restun. To restun. To restun. No. Okay, no restun. Oh, okay.
Going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. Knew what was coming there.
Roll out.
Tracking the opposition.
No, I just want to get out of the ring. Jeez. Dude, he's beating the crap out of me.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get him outside. I shouldn't be practicing this on the fly.
Big E on the move.
Dang it.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Oh. He's got the answer for that.
He's a opponent up. This is about to be over because
this might be it. This might be it.
Dick!
Oh, man. Okay.
I think this match is far.
Okay.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes. All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Just pin him off this. Let's see.
Oh, wait a minute. What a suplex. The champions need to finish the job.
Let's go. Oh, man. I'm the champ, and that's why. Thinking that on Legendary, first time playing a Hell in a Cell, I could just get to the floor and get on the top of the cage. No, can't do that. I'm fighting for my life. I'm fighting for my life. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. That was a lot. That was a lot. All right. So, what's next time? Because we're not talking to him. Let's put some, do some attributes. What's resilience again? Durability. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's definitely do that. No, because we work him down pretty good already. Defense, though. Do that. Okay. Looking good. Locations. So the pool hall's closed. GM's office. I think what Adam wants me to go to Smack or wants me to switch to Raw. I think.
Don't know if you heard, but there's a superstar shake.
How do you think that's going
to
turn out?
That's up to you.
Anything else I should know?
There's a stipulation saying that any.
Yeah, he wants me to switch.
I have unfinished business here.
Okay.
Stay on SmackDown. So that's your way to get to Raw. I don't want to go to Raw though. So my only options are to either. I mean, if I go do the charity thing, the good guy thing, then I'm going to have this left anyway. Unless socials. Get used to it, Mr. WWE Universe. We're just getting started. No, I want to say we're not on a team. Only matter for time for I knock you out and take your IC title. Bro, really bro, anytime, any place. You should be more careful who you call out on here. You have a history of doing that. And one day it's going to get you hurt. Bro, I'm just waiting for someone to try. Oh, looks like we're going to be fighting young Matthew Riddle. So stay tuned. Well, not stay tuned, because you got to leave and then come back. But if you enjoyed this episode, which I hope you did, make sure that you tell all your friends to come and watch it. thank you guys for watching. Tell your aunts, uncles, cousins, in-laws, the whole family. Tell them to come and watch this. And please do us a favor, click that like button. Thank you again, and make sure you always and forever keep it.